What's up, guys? Welcome back to another No Time to Explain. Dino Future thing, pterodactyl stuff. Let's go. This may actually be a boss battle. But I thought the last one was a boss battle, but I don't know what's going on anymore. Because I really want to know what's going on. And, I mean, I get the whole No Time to Explain thing, but, you know, I kind of like an explanation at this point. There's stuff. Wait. I could taunt. I'm on fire. Put myself out. Trials mechanics. I get it. Actually an interesting physics mechanic. This game is weird. So you put yourself. Yeah. That's intriguing. This whole like. Yeah, I know what walk is. I know what jump is. It's not working. Not working, man. Whoa. That was easy. That was easy. Oh. I don't like taking things easy. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that was way easier than I thought it would be. Oh, I'm supposed to go around and get the hat. Hello, spikes. Hello, red enemy spikes. Hello, red enemy spikes. Hello again. You need, like, perfect timing. Concentration causes me to be silent. Why would I not go that way? Oh. Duh. I am bad. I'm so bad at this game. Y'all should probably stop watching now, because it ain't gonna get any better. Whee! That was way easier. Force myself into the corner. Why am I on fire again? Oh, because I respawn. That's fair. Well, so I can't land on any of that. So I think, yeah. Stupid spikes things. Really starting to piss me off. Although, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Go back up. I feel like I'm making this way harder on myself than I should. Than it should be. So just slower? What? I'm confused. Well, because the spikes don't give you any boost. Oh, I let go of the joystick on accident. The concentration is real. I don't know if I wonder. I had that. They were not there. I feel like this part just doesn't like me. Like, I... It almost doesn't seem possible. Like, I could get to there, but I don't think I have enough thrust. I do have to jump, and that's what I'm messing up. Get it. I don't get it at all. I feel like that's what I should be doing. Is momentum carrying, but I keep doing that. Oh, come on now. Now I can't even get up there. That was bogus.
What do we do? Just go like this? No, yeah, that's fine. You messed it up! Shooting about going Channel! Your inner Sonic! Attaboy! Attaboy, Jerry! You little sexy little beast! How did I do that?
I give up. I'm glad I died right away. It's Sonic. It's Sonic. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Okay. I guess I suck. Come in this way right here. And then more boss fights. It's, if I'm not mistaken, this whole game is just like a Mega Man, like, boss battle type thing. Where your whole sequence is just boss fight after boss fight after boss fight after boss fight after boss fight. And random freaking chaos. And that's awesome. So, yeah. Alright, so I guess we gotta fight this part, and that part. And then he killed me, because I'm... It takes too long to respawn. Is he dead yet? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I didn't jump early enough. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. So I guess I'm supposed to go as soon as he starts the Sonic spin. The Sonic spin rocks from above. And a minute. Yay! I know how to beat him. He does get faster. That's probably what's happening. I think he gets faster. Nah, he's definitely not any faster. Rocks on the ceiling. I love that every time you're shooting, that the whole screen is just shaking the whole time. Oh, that's bogus. Shoot another laser, bro. Oh. 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 Up and over and back this way and rocks. Because what else are you gonna do when you're running out of options? Jump over him. Stomach some more. Jump over him. Shoot his stomach some more. Over him. Rocks. Break them all. Because why not? And I'm just going to go cheat again. There's no time to explain. Jump over them. I just... Why are there moles? Why are there robots? I don't even know anymore. This is one of those games where you play the whole game and you're just like, I don't understand what's going on, but it is still fun as all. And I just want to play some more of it. And play some more of it, and play some more of it, and play some more of it, and more laser beams. Look, I've got a laser beam too. Mine's cooler. Mine's cooler. Rocks. Rocks. I want a feather crab again. Because they seem more funner. Also, moles are weird. Although it's Sonic. He's got an awesome hairdo. And sunglasses. Or glasses. Sunglasses. Rocks. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, bogus. Come on. Oh. Whew. 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 That scared me a little bit there. All right, last life. Rocks? Is he more accurate? Yeah, he's more accurate with the rocks now. Alright. I get with that. Get over him. Oh, he's getting really fast now. Alright. Rocks. Oh, that rock almost hit me. Because I'm not paying attention. Laser beams for days. I wonder what the achievements are in this game. Because I don't have a single one yet. Or I have one. Get started. Which I got when I was testing the game intro. And then I realized, or remembered, that there is no game intro because there's no time to explain. And that the first level is the intro. Whee! Whoa! Oh! That would have sucked. I really hope I'm doing this right. There's no, like, besides him getting way faster, there's no... Alright, I keep dying to stupid things because I make stupid mistakes now. And... Just aggravating me. Shoot his stomach. Shoot. Oh. I'm glad I fell in the hole that I just created, but it looks like I figured out how to beat him, finally. And I walked across lava. Okay, so I wonder how many times I have to do this stupid laser beam thing. Okay, so it is on a pattern. Yeah. Oh, what the heck? That was so much easier. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.